What I think is really special about Central Lakes College is the area that we are in, and just the wonderful natural beauty that we have around us and all that that offers us as a horticulture department.
I came to Central Lakes College because it had a low cost for my tuition and it had a really good program.
It's really great to be in the heart of a lake country to study these things and have it all within access. And this is just something that I really want to study.
I was very interested in our horticulture program because it's a very good one from what I heard, so, and it has been.
I'm currently running my own business, and Central Lakes College landscaping program gives me the knowledge to further pursue my landscaping business.
We do an incredible amount of work out in the field, giving students hands-on experience with new technologies.
We have a lot of really good innovative equipment that we can use, a lot of aquaponics and hydroponics, things that are not real familiar to a lot of people.
The instructors have a very hands-on method of approaching it.
They take us to the actual places where they're doing these things, like orchards, peat bogs where they're harvesting stuff, and then they also have people come in and share with us who are in the field.
There's great instructors who explain things well, have a lot of patience and work with us.
We kind of give students a taste of a little bit of everything. Sometimes they find out that there's some careers they never thought of, but they really enjoy or are really suited for.
I would recommend Central Lakes College because the school offers a variety of options and they have very good instructors, as well as it being a lower cost, and yeah, it's great.